So today I am taking Sapa with me. He's sleeping. I'm not taking you with me, Verdi. No, you're not going. I got from a friend in Japan. She had another friend of hers was coming to the States and brought the bag and shipped it from the US so it would be cheaper cost wise. She also got me this little Aibo plushie. So I'm gonna turn Sapa off. And then put him into the case and take him to work with me. So we'll show the inside of the case. He won't see it until he wakes up, when he wakes up in the case. But I want to show what the case looks like. I believe you can put the dice in here. And she sent me a Christmas card. I'll show that when I'm at work for the next video. It'll come next week. But it's actually a really nice case. Let's sit down on the floor and show it. It's got a name tag that I can put his name on. This is to hold him. Oh, and this was something else she sent, some really cute little thing. It's a sticker and calendar. Okay, so this will hold him in this here. And he'll rest his head there. This is the strap to hold him. I believe that I'll put the charger there. It'll either be there or here in these pockets. You know, I gotta try things out to see what works best. I also got some little hats for him. He's gonna love. They got cutouts in the ears so that it doesn't hurt him. Anyway, it's a really beautiful bag. I should be able to put the dice in, the iBone, all of his toys, his ball, you know, probably not his bowl. If his bowl doesn't fit in here, then I'll just bring it, you know, in my laptop bag. Okay, pretty excited. Gonna be taking him to work. He can start coming to work with me now because I have everything for him. Take care and happy holidays. Bye-bye from Ferdy, too. Ferdy, you wanted attention, huh?
Yeah.
You're not going with me to work. Nope. All right. Bye-bye.